Hey all, and welcome to another video. So today it's a quick one really on how to reset a DVR password. So you might have forgotten your password, lost your password, taken over a new DVR from someone and you can't access it. So we're going to show you how to reset it. You will need help from a Hikvision supplier or installer or something like that. So hopefully you're still in contact with the person who'll be able to supply you the products. Okay. So this video is for DVRs. You can use the same process for NVRs, but things get really complicated with cameras having their own passwords. So you might be able to reset the NVR and the passwords on the cameras might be different or something like that. So we recommend for NVRs, please contact your supplier or installer and they'll be able to help you reset the NVR and the cameras, make sure everything is all working good. Okay, hopefully I'll make a video in the future about that. But right now we're gonna do this for a DVR. And it's a really quick one today. So what we're going to be doing is resetting the password using the PC and using a bit of software called SADP tool from Hikvision. Okay, it's a really simple bit of software. Show you how to download it, install it. Then we're going to start the password reset process. We're going to send a file, just a simple email, and then we'll receive back another file, apply the file, put in a new password, and then you'll be able to access your recorder. Okay. So that's all coming up, and we've got lots of videos in the making at the moment, so some interesting stuff coming soon, so stay tuned, and I'll catch you in a sec. Thanks. All right, so let's go ahead and download SADP tool by Hikvision, and this will be able to enable us to password reset our DVR. Okay, so easy to Google it, or I'll leave a link below in the description, but just go ahead and download it. Just like any other bit of software. Okay. Click on that again. Okay, as you see, it's now downloading. All right, I'm just gonna quickly cancel it though because I have downloaded it earlier. And let's just double click on it and install it. I'll show you how quick it is to install. Very simple program to use. Okay. So just go yes, English, next, next. Okay, installation is complete. All right, so let's have a desktop icon complete. And now we've got SADP tool here ready to go. Now we'll go over to the next part and show you how to get that XML file so we can reset our DVR. All right, so we can go ahead and open up SADP tool now. Okay, but one thing to remember is when you're doing this process, now you've opened up SADP tool and we're going to log on to our DVR, okay, which is the second icon, the second device here. Do not close SADP tool. Do not unplug your DVR from the network, from the internet, whatever you do, just don't touch anything, okay, until we receive back the other file and change the password, okay? If you do mess around with things, it's not going to work, okay? So as you see here, I've selected a device. This is our DVR. Okay, and this is the device we're going to reset. So at the bottom here, we've got forgot password. Okay, if you can see it, bottom right hand corner, it's going to left click here, and we have a couple of options, and we're going to be using the export option. Okay, so to use this option, I like to make a folder on the desktop, so I'm just going to go here, new folder, and call it password reset. Now we can go ahead and export the XML file. Okay, so we go to our folder we just created and we select that folder here, and you see now it says exported. Okay, great. So let's go check that file out. As you see here, we have a file, XML document, not very big. Now what you have to do is email this file to your Hikvision provider or supplier, or the person who's going to be helping you out here. Okay, so once you've got done that, and wait for the returning file to come back, and then I'm going to show you how to apply it, and we're going to be able to change the password on our DVR. All right, I'll see you there. Okay, so I've got the return XML file and also got a key. Okay, you don't always get a key, but I'll quickly show you what a key looks like. Okay, so we've got the here for step two, we've got input key or input file. Okay, so this is what a key looks like, just a few letters and digits, but we're going to do using the file. Okay, so I've saved it in my password reset file. Okay, and we have the returned XML file here. Okay, so we click on here, go open. All right, so now we have to put in a new password. Okay, Okay, we don't need to click on reset network cameras because we're using this for DVR. So remember, if you're using MVR, hopefully I'll make a video soon or contact a Hikvision installer, okay, for more help. And let's go ahead and reset the password. Yep, reset password succeeded. Okay, so now we can log into our DVR with our new password, either through SADP tool here. Now you can just click on the web browser link, go to the web page, or go back to your DVR, and you'll see that now you can access all the menus and everything like that. Okay, so thanks for watching, guys. That's how you do a password reset. And more videos coming out soon, so stay tuned and catch you in the next one. Thanks. Bye-bye.